What's up guys, welcome back to my channel Tech Talks. In the last video, we talked about why Cardano is on spotlight and a brief about Cardano's Alenzo upgrade. In this video, we will talk about Cardano's Alenzo upgrade and understand the importance of Cardano. ADA, the native token of Cardano, breached the $2 mark, nearing the previous all-time high. According to CoinMarketCap, ADA is the fourth largest cryptocurrency by market capitalization, with a value of around $63 billion as of 14th August 2021. The collective market value of all cryptocurrencies rose above $2 trillion after testing the waters for over 3 months. Bitcoin rallied at $48,000, the highest level since May 16, 2021, while XRP, Doge, Binance Coin also saw quite an advance. Meanwhile, ADA saw the largest spike for nearly 45% in a single week, and 1365% in 12 months. Cardano's massive upswing can be attributed to several factors, including strong bullish sentiments across the market, but the most notable is the announcement of the upcoming upgrade of Alenzo Purple. So, what is Cardano's Alenzo upgrade? Cardano's Nigel Hamsley announced in a video that the much-anticipated Alenzo Purple upgrade will be launched on September 12, 2021. The upgrade aims to boost Cardano's project by enabling advanced smart contract solutions. The name Alenzo has been derived from the American mathematician Alenzo Church, who played a pivotal role in establishing the fundamentals of theoretical computer science. Since the inception of Bitcoin in 2008 by Satoshi Nakamoto, the technology behind cryptocurrencies has undergone three stages of generational transformations, and Cardano is on the helm of the third and the last round of innovation. Cardano, founded by mathematician Charles Hoskinson, successfully replaced the energy-intensive proof-of-work validation deployed by Bitcoin with the new and effective proof-of-stake system. So, why is Cardano the most promising cryptocurrency? Besides, backed by the best minds of blockchain world, Cardano's Alenzo upgrade will give the cryptocurrency an edge over its immediate competitor and predecessor Ethereum. Cardano is often referred to as the Ethereum killer. Through the Alenzo upgrade, Cardano will now enable full-functional, advanced smart contracts and DeFi solution, which was until now a monopoly for the Ethereum network. ADA's relatively low transaction cost and higher efficiency, coupled with a vibrant outreach program, makes it the ideal cryptocurrency. Perhaps Cardano's social goal of banking the underdeveloped communities of Africa has drawn tremendous cheerleading from the crypto community for it to succeed. So there you are guys, hope you enjoyed. If you did, then drop a like, and if you haven't yet subscribed, click below and join us.